if I can again. Let me be brave in the attempt. I said, let me win, but if I cannot win, let me be brave in the attempt.
As you wake up wiping sleep from your eyes, watching clouds fall by, staring deep in the sunrise, you realize that getting here might have been your fantasy, but winning that gold is definitely your destiny. So get out of bed and tie your shoes, hurry up and have breakfast, cause there's no time to lose. It's time to put on that show, so on your marks, ready, set, let's go! As you run down that track, you got athletes at your back, and you're running your hardest. When you see that finish line, you know that your time to shine, to put that gold around your chest, so you too can be named the best. But if you don't win, that's okay, cause you know you tried your best anyways. So stand up proud and let me hear you say, let me win. But if I cannot win, let me be brave in the attempt. Let me win,
but if I cannot win,
swimming, track, or basketball, it doesn't matter, cause we try the best in them all. And no matter what people in this world have to say, we are all special in our very own way. So black or white, Asian, doesn't matter, cause we come together with one another to compete, hang out, and chat with each other. Eunice Kennedy, the founder and the mother of this organization for the special kid. So Special Olympics is the way it is. We're here now and we ain't going away. So stand up proud, let me hear you say, let me win. But if I cannot win, let me be brave in the attempt. As you work hard and compete all day long, you know you got the strength and will to live it strong, and the ability to make things happen, cause in each one of us is the heart of a champion. Just remember.